Smith out of the paint. Hoodler to Tange. Back to Hoodler. To Brodie. Saved by Jake Allen. He robbed TJ Brodie.
I mean, he gets that stick on it as he reaches back, gets that big paddle out and comes up with a save, and the rebound goes right to him. Didn't know which way to go. There were five passes from that blue line in.
At the end of the year, when you see that on the top plays of this season, you can say you saw it live.